Hey guys, Connie from Friends with Anna at Cannon Hill with beauty tip number three. So, beauty tip number three, when is the best time to moisturize? You can moisturize either daily, morning or nighttime. I prefer to do mine of a morning, so I have a shower, I do all that, and then when I hop out of the shower, I moisturize, and then I wait a little bit, but I'll do my hair first. So I'll either blow dry it or straighten it or curl it, however I'm feeling that day. And then after that, I'll go in with my foundation, everything like that. So that's what I do in the morning. It just works best for me. But you can do it first thing in the morning. You can do it really whenever. If you do prefer to moisturize of an evening, the easiest way to do that of an evening is to have a shower, wash your hair. If you do a hair treatment, it's really good to do the hair treatment, hop out of the shower, either put that up in a towel or whatever you guys do with your hair treatments, and then I moisturize. And then while my hair's processing, I'll wait for that to pretty much sink in. Doesn't take that long, but I normally leave my hair in for about 5 minutes. Then after I do that, I'll have a shower and just make sure I just rinse my hair, and then if I need to, top back up with your moisturizer, so that before I go to bed, it's already absorbed in and it's not going to absorb into the pillow. Alrighty guys, so that was tip number three. Keep staying tuned for more tips. If you have any specific tips that you want me to talk about, or if you have any questions, please let us know. I'm Courtney from Ron's Frizzing at Cannon Hill. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you next time. Bye guys.